All right, we're back. Moose and Spiel.
Yep, and JD is playing.
Lara just is defending herself by blowing up the tomb and now going to, it looks like, kill mercenaries from the place Trinity. We're playing Lara Croft, 20th Anniversary Edition, Rise of the Tomb Raider, mm-hmm. on the superior PS4. And resume. Bang, bang. And bang, bang.
Yeah.
In the head.
Boom, headshot.
Over here I go.
Oh,
alright.
Oh, geez.
That's cool.
Geez.
Running, running, running. Swinging.
Oh, square to save my life!
Extra player respect.
Alright. That way. Alright.
This is
cool.
Oh, man. Oh, wow. You got to start off on a hell of a
spot. Woo!
Yay!
Yeah!
Alright.
Running, 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 running! Running, I'm fine! It's fine! No!
Oh, you forgot to jump.
Oh Jesus.
Oh, man.
I tried to press the X button, but it was too X-y for me. Here I go. This time for shizzle.
Now.
Did it. I'm out.
Holy shit.
Oh, okay. Come on. That'd be so slippery.
Oh,
telling you,
whoa.
What are the boots that I need?
What's this?
Got some serious cleats on those things.
It's a cross-looking thing, Croft. Come on. Look at her boots. I want a pair.
Yeah. Those are.
And some nice brown leather pants.
Yeah.
My butt look good. back in Surrey, England.
Huh. Is it close to Little Wingate?
Surrey. We're in Surrey.
Harry Potter reference. Jonah.
Jonah.
Lara.
Jonah.
There's so much I need to tell you. I don't.
Did you find the prophet's tomb?
Yes.
Did I ever?
But I was followed.
What? By who?
They call themselves Trinity. They tried to kill me.
What the hell is going on here? You're starting to scare me.
The tomb was empty, but I think they were looking for the divine source.
The artifact your father was after?
There's more. I found this symbol in the tomb. I knew I'd seen it before. It was driving me insane. That's when it hit me. I saw it here, in one of Dad's books. Listen to this. The lost city of Katesh, said to have disappeared in Siberia sometime in the 12th century. Legend says that on the eve of the invasion by the Mongol Horde, it sunk beneath a lake.
What does this have to do with the prophet's artifact?
The same symbol.
Lars.
If the divine source is hidden in the ruins of Katesh, waiting to be found, then I have to go.
To Siberia? Are you kidding me?
It's fucking cold there.
Just think. If this thing could really unlock the secret of immortality, it would...
rather go to Alberta, Canada.
Sickness, suffering, death, gone.
I'm guessing all this...
are you listening to yourself?
Exploring and...
Jonah.
Researching is her way of coping
so
with the trauma
together.
Of
you
the first
know
game.
There's more out there. This could be real.
I don't care
that
if it's real.
Me.
I've lost too many friends.
People
I don't want to lose you.
Dad never made the connection to Katesh. He
PTSD.
Gave up everything for this.
Including you. Stop blaming yourself for what happened. He made his own bed.
Oh. Finally, someone's talking some sense.
Not now. It's all I have.
No, it isn't. If you stayed still for 5 minutes, maybe you'd see that.
Exploring is the only place she finds any meaning in life.
Or a desk. She might need a desk.
Jonah?
Yeah, it's like the Hurt Locker.
I think I might be playing this. This is pretty soon.
I think so.
Come on, where's my quick time events at? Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Heavy rain at least gave us some.
Can I shoot him? Jonah, help me! Jonah! Choke Jonah, slam. Help me!
Freaking choke slammer.
Jonah, help me! I'm.
There he is.
Holy shit!
Nice. Brain him.
Stop! Drop the book!
Kill him! Fucking shoot his ass!
You can't stop us!
Like hell.
Oh, I don't get to shoot.
Yeah.
Boo.
Bullshit.
Shit, Lara. What are we gonna do?
I let them do it, John.
Find him. And we gonna slowly kill
him. If the divine source is real, we've got to find it first.
So we're basically looking for the, like...
Siberia it is, then.
Holy cup or whatever.
I guess.
Yeah.
I'll drink to that.
Alright. We're going to Siberia.
I hear it's nice this time of year.
Where it's never cold. Oh, that's ironic. You get to play Syria and I play Siberia.
That was a really short level.
Yeah, it's fine.
I guess it was to get us used to the way it's gonna be.
Jonah?
Basically a flashback level. So.
Yep. At least it was interesting,
Jonah.
Unlike Uncharted 4.
If you can hear me, go back. Please don't try to find me.
But don't go looking through my stuff.
Pretty sure I'm going to freeze to death.
It's booby trapped!
The mascara is holding up quite well. Got to find shelter.
Reminds me of when I was in Yellowknife. My beard froze.
Oof.
When I had a beard.
I shaved mine off today. I had it for at least 9 days.
Oh, yeah?
Keep moving.
Lara's not looking too good.
You can do this. Move. An old camp.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh, look, a bonfire.
Okay. Got to start a fire.
Save point.
But I have to try to find a way to start it.
Oh, great. R3.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
I don't think you can go that way.
Bullshit, I can't.
Okay.
Oh, bushes.
There's nothing here. Yeah, here we go.
Oh,
get some tinder.
Dry shrubbery tinder. Huzzah. Alright, I'll go the other way.
Oh, I see. That's,
Oh, that was hardwood?
Yeah.
So I can upgrade my bow and arrow, which will be the only thing I use once I get it.
Great stealth weapon.
It's the only weapon in Tomb Raider. Colin.
To build a shelter.
All right.
Yeah, everything in one spot. How convenient.
Yeah, it's almost like I was meant to go this way.
More hardwood.
Okay. That's my work. Right.
Disappears into my body.
Not enough to last the night. Need to gather more.
She has a very similar character design as,
I hope.
What's her face from The Last of Us?
Ellie?
Yeah, Ellie. Oh!
Yeah, I can see the resemblance.
Oh, dead deer. Did the avalanche student may have done that to you? Oh, wolves.
Oh, dear. How typical.
Back to camp.
You see him? You saw him.
I heard him.
I saw him in the background running. They looked like they wanted to feast on my flesh.
Oh, jeez. This is going into journey territory.
Yeah, except I'm not gonna die halfway up the mountain.
Light it up. Oof. Freezing my ass off in that weather. She's still shivering.
Should be like that for a while.
Yeah. Subtitle for the radio.
Ruins of the mountains. If the artifact is here, we'll find it.
And what of the remnant? That is.
They continue to resist us, but we'll have the situation in hand soon enough.
Good. Trinity has faith in you.
Trinity.
We're not a... We're totally not a cult.
Bow and arrow!
Damn right. Oh, fuck.
Just
yeah.
So happened to be right there.
No, she made it.
Going to
then again,
to
this is
above.
An old camp, so...
Base camp.
I wish this pain wasn't so familiar. Like looking an old enemy in the eye.
Multiple outfits are available.
Take
while progressing through the game.
It wants me to just lie down and die.
Oh yes.
But
oh,
I won't.
God.
I can't. There's something here. There must be, or Trinity wouldn't be in this snowy hell.
Upgrades available.
I just hope that Jonah is okay. That he found a way back.
Ooh. I think that's the only one he can do.
I just couldn't
Works
risk
for me.
Having him with
right.
me. Not again. The pain of losing him, that would be too much to bear.
Draw speed.
This is my path, and mine alone.
Oh, that's cool.
Sick shit.
Weapon stitching.
Switching.
Siberian Ranger.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow. Oh, aren't you sexy?
Damn right.
You minx.
Immortal Guardian.
Ancient dark metal armor with a bear fur crowl. Are we going full on Revenant here? Leonardo DiCaprio. Oh my
Whoa.
God. What do we have? What am I? Hope's Bastion. Okay.
Okay.
Heavenly sword much?
Apex Predator.
Are we going to have the Predator mask on? No. Man, we're just like Horizon Zero Dawning it up hard.
Yeah.
Sparrowhawk.
Whoa.
Eh. Ancient Vanguard. Huh? Eh.
Looks really medieval.
Shadowrunner. All black clothing. Tactical
Bean.
Mask. Nightshade.
Eh.
I kind of like the Siberian Ranger.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Cool. Can I fast travel?
We don't have any other landmarks.
I have skill points. Crafting and exploration abilities, hand-to-hand combat, healing. Yes, please. Efficient killer. Enemies killed while in stealth will automatically looted for resources.
Dodge counter.
Yeah, probably that one.
Okay. Up to you.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Ooh.
Blood ties unlock the DLC! Ah!
Tougher than she looks.
Damn right. Look at me, I'm so cool!
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, God. Come at me, wolves! I'm warm in a Siberian Ranger style.
All right. Hell yeah.
I want to eat its... Oh, yeah, I do.
Ooh, more hardwood.
Oh my god, that deer is super dead. Aw.
Nope.
This bird is super dead.
Nice.
Mine. So mine. Come on.
Bird, bird, bird. There we go.
Fuck yeah. Okay. Oh. No?
Yeah. Oh. Wow.
These ruins here. Mongolian.
Mongolian?
Mongolians?
What the hell Mongolian doing here? Oh.
Oh, come on.
Is that a headshot?
I'm pretty sure it was. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna kill me a deer. It's gonna happen.
Yeah.
What? What?
Oh no.
Mongolians!
You copy.
Oh, hello, Mongolian. Yeah.
Gonna
break my shooting wall.
Oh, geez. Shit. What
the hell was that?
I guess the Mongolians got them. Monolith discovered. Huh.
What's this? Hello.
Okay.
Okay.
I guess that works.
What's that thing?
I don't know. Very intrigued. I guess I go that way. A bunny! Yeah, I learned how to climb a tree very early, thank you, game.
Whoa.
Oh.
I see something in the snow.
I see something, too. Something to take.
Glowing. Deer!
And it's limping.
Sorry, Bambi. Oh, there he goes.
Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Oh, right up Main Street.
Ooh, another.
Oh, there's something.
All right, I got the other deer, so... I think I'm good. I'm just getting all the things. I actually know people that love this game and refuse to kill an animal.
Really?
Yeah. Because they just like animals too much. All right, where's my kill?
There he is.
Yes. What a beautiful creature. I'm going to take its flesh. It's a North American elk, thank you.
Yeah.
Well, that one's freaking out.
Didn't.
How many do I have left? 6. All right, I better... I don't know which one I've shot. All right, I think I'll move on. What says you?
I say yes.
Should I kill a rabbit now?
Yeah, you've already gotten a skill point. Let's just advance.
Do I?
Yeah.
I kind of want to kill a rabbit, though. It's like the only thing I haven't killed in this area.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. So close. So, jackalope.
Come back here, rabbit! Ah! 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 I'm gonna get you!
Whoa, is that a cave?
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, snaps!
Oh, point of interest. A tomb to raid!
A tomb to raid just for me!
Yay!
That's some good eyes. Considering I just wasted, what, how many arrows? 2? Trying to kill a rabbit?
Yeah, probably.
Those suckers are fast!
Yes, they are.
Ooh. Ice-letites.
What is this?
Oh,
those damn thorns.
I probably need some foia.
Seems that way.
Yeah, I need fire. How do I make fire?
Try survival instinct. There might be something around.
Oh, here. I can make ammo.
Oh, cool.
Well, isn't that neat?
Very nice.
Alright, so now I got 9. Nothing wasted.
Mm-hmm. See the snow melted off of her shirt.
My freaking come on come on, rabbit, hook around. You're a dumb animal and I need to eat you. Where'd it go?
behind the chest high wall or not.
Right there? No.
I see pigeons.
Yeah. I want birds, though. Alright, I'll go up.
Okay, then.
Oh, okay, Colin. I guess it's your turn next time on Moosenspiel.
Alright.
Yeah. I had my fun in the camp.